Oh, you done went and got all them guns and you ain't killed nobody yet. Hey. How many times you shot that motherfucker? Hey. Ain't nobody popped up dead.
Hey, Hannah's Raya. It's your girl Hannah, and I'm back with another YouTube video. This is probably not gonna be my only intro. But y'all, it's homecoming week. I'm sorry if I sound a little drained. It's 10 o'clock at night. So it's so many festivities going on this week, and I said I wanted to do a Clark homecoming week vlog, you know, or something like that. So that's really what this video is gonna be. So we are about to go to, there's a party in the middle of campus. It's called the Promenade. It's a promenade party, and then there's a party down the street at this lounge or club or whatever you want to call it. Don't judge my hair because your girl get her hair done tomorrow. Y'all, it's Monday. Today is Monday, October 10th. Homecoming officially started yesterday. Hannah get her hair done tomorrow because that's when the concert is Wednesday. The coronation is Thursday. The fashion show is Friday. It's a lot going on. I have two YDI parties that I'm hosting Friday and Saturday. So, yeah, it's a lot going on this week. Y'all, the week has not started. It started, but for me, it hasn't started. The week really starts tomorrow after I get my hair done. So I said I didn't want to stay in today, so my hair is a mess, these braids is a mess, my edge is not laying no more, y'all. It's just, I'm just trying to make it work. So yeah, I'm gonna try to vlog a little bit today. Now during the week, for sure, I'm gonna vlog a lot. I'm trying to get more into vlogging here because I only made one video here, and that was the beginning of school. So yeah, y'all, I don't know how to work my camera. Well, my 14 Pro Max, like, I don't know how to, like, y'all know how y'all be changing y'all camera and make it all graphic and all clear. I don't know how to do that. Like, it's just the regular settings, and I don't like it. Like, it just, I don't know, it's clear, but it's, I feel like it could be clearer. Like, I don't know. I'm gonna mess with it. I'm gonna play with it for a second and get it together, because I might just be tripping though. But yeah, I'm waiting for Taj to get ready, because she was supposed to be ready. We were supposed to leave at 10:30. So yeah. Y'all, I'm kind of tired. Like, I really want to get in my bed and go to sleep. Like, I, yeah. But I'm trying to get in the spirit. It's really just because my hair not done. When my hair is not done, I'd be a little depressed. It's really because my hair isn't done. So yeah, we're gonna fake it till we make it. Get lit tonight. Hopefully they playing some good music, because I don't want to hear Top Off. I want to hear Bounce That Ass. Hold up. I know that's not. Y'all know that's not. So yeah, I'm gonna talk to y'all folks later. Night one. Will we get drunk? We don't know. Do we want to get drunk? Yes. Please note, disclaimer, this video is not for kids under 18. Please, please, please press the pause button if you are under 18.
We'll wait.
I will wait. I will give you 4 seconds.
3, 2.
Thank you. Thank you. Now for the people in my party group. Hi. I want to get drunk, guys. If you're a family member, please press the pause button.
My business on this one.
Please press the pause button.
We'll wait one more time.
It's homecoming. I ain't not cussing. I ain't not drinking. I ain't not smoking. Please press the pause button.
This is
all
for you too.
Yeah. I'm sorry.
Hey, that's what he be. He said she got main nigga, a sneaky link. Hey, nigga, I'm texting. Nigga, I'm not texting. Nigga, that's texting me.
Uh-huh.
That's too many. We finna cut like 4 of them off. And I'm finna get some off.
Literally.
What's up?
Today was y'all's last straw.
So everybody is like up. What's going on?
It's at the hill. It's behind the hill.
Okay.
That I do know.
I'm gonna get some. You don't mind.
It's okay.
Right? Is it yummy?
Yes.
I tasted the moonshine.
Yeah, I like that. What flavor is that?
Four different looks.
That's what I'm talking about.
Okay, I can do a strawberry.
$10.
Okay, got it.
Okay, y'all, so I got, I don't know. What do you call it? Pink pussy? What did he call it? What did he call it? So, yeah, it's in a little jar, y'all. It was $10. We finna see what it's hitting for. I got too much shit in my hair. I can't even pop this bitch open.
This not to stare myself off.
It will. If I got a look. Ain't that who? Huh. Mm.
Oh, it does kind of like so.
It does.
We just did our little buzz now.
I feel it.
No, drink some. Look at where I'm at. Look where you are. Drink some. Before we leave. Drink some.
Okay. 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 So, y'all, we walking in on some type shit, and I'm not too much fucking with it. Y'all see all these goddamn people?
Yeah, big.
That's why it's coming.
Y'all big boys out on real strictly being the shit, man. Sure. Straight from the SWAT. You know what I'm saying? Sure. Fuck in. Tap in. Low grind. Sure. Hold on.
Let me see the fit real quick, y'all.
Real quick.
Okay.
Pop your shit in,
twin.
Real slow grind shit. Make sure y'all.
For sure. Okay, grind and silence. Okay. I know that right.
Chrome heart on my hoodie.
For sure.
Gucci on my shoe, for sure. Man. Real pointers in my ears.
Real pointers.
Nah, for real though.
We don't play with that boy.
Y'all know what the fuck going on. Purple on my jean, man. Y'all tap the fuck in.
Sure.
And we straight from the A.
Straight
from the SWATs. Bun Dutch on my head.
For sure.
Don't play with the kids.
Nah, at
you
all.
Know what I'm saying? I feel like I'm being checking the fuck in straight from the SWAT, man.
Sure.
Straight out the A.
Sure.
Hey, man, either way going on, we
for
out
sure.
here.
You do your. It's deep as fuck. deep as fuck on some real shit. I'm gonna show y'all exactly what it look like. It still look kind of.
What's up?
Yeah.
Trump.
What? I don't even know what I'm listening to.
One of the speakers is blown out.
Wait. No, zoom it out.
I can barely hear them and shit. It's just crazy as fuck. Oh my god. So in the lifespan of 15 minutes, there were two shootings
depending how the wind
on our campus at that. And my niggas have been on a roll tonight. Let me tell you about this shit. One nigga told me, don't be a stranger. I didn't even know we was acquaintances.
I hope y'all know.
Number two, the other nigga told me, hey, blocker, because I blocked him. Yeah, I blocked you because you're wasting my motherfucking time. Three, the other nigga didn't bring my damn breast lines back, but you out here at the promenade. What the fuck?
Hannah, you got all day to record this shit, nigga. Come on.
Party, you was in the bathroom.
Ashton is acting an ass.
No, I don't think that was me.
I ain't interviewing no damn nigga. I don't have no questions.
I got questions off the ass for niggas. Like, give me the phone, bro.
No.
I'll figure that
out. Tosh. We have to wait on Tosh. Tosh, y'all, update. We don't know what the fuck is going on.
All right.
We don't.
We just vibing. And we put our lives in God's hands because we don't know what the fuck is going on. Amen, amen, amen. Because we don't know what's going on. We just vibing. Police is out. We don't know what's going on. But hey, we are covered.
Real good. We're safe.
We are safe. Mama, if you say this, I promise to God I'm safe. I promise I'm safe.
Don't interrupt me. Completely.
Just don't ask me though. But I'm safe for sure.
So currently sitting at the library. Don't know how to feel, don't know what to say. Some type shit. Like I don't even know like what's going on for real. It's just a whole lot of y'all. This is what happened when I go out of the house. I should've laid my ass.
I should've went home.
But instead, I'm outside. It's deep as fuck. I'm gonna show y'all.
I didn't talk to
her. I think that's your sister.
It's deep as fuck out here. You're chilling.
How did y'all be younger? Like, I really have no reason to be younger.
Y'all, I got so many bones to pick. Like, I hope nobody call me, nobody text me. Because I have so many bones to pick. Because who the fuck do you... Y'all... I did not think niggas was as delusional as they are. But my thing is, what are you mad about?
I don't know what they're mad about. I don't want to be out here fucking mad. Alright, Jimmy, I've been here to my room. I'm gonna let you know in a minute.
Okay, hey y'all. It's day two. As y'all can see, my hair is still not done. We're about to go eat in the cafe and then I'm gonna go pick up all my packages because my wig and stuff is here. And then we're gonna come back and take my hair out and all that extra stuff, wash my hair. My appointment is at 6. It is currently 1:27. Let me show y'all my little stick butt. Y'all miss my baby so much. Like, I swear to God, y'all. I'm having withdrawals. I miss Damon so much. But yeah, that's what I'm about to do.
So I'm gonna make sure I show y'all all that that's going on. About to go now. So yeah. Fit check real quick. Just got on some shorts and this shirt. I ain't popping out no face till you might die. So, yeah.
From my conversation, looked back and you were gone. I said, you're out of reach for it because why can't I never see you? And he said, you tell me, I don't think I'm that busy.
Bitch,
I said,
ooh.
No, my fault.
So,
I think I got like 100 packages that I gotta get at this mail room. 100 packages, because I don't think they put all my shit in one box. Of course they did. So I feel like they give me, I feel like they're gonna give me one big box.
If they give you a lot of packages, they give you a little bag to bring it, to carry it to your roommate, and then you have to just take the bag. You just bring the bag back.
I feel like they're gonna give me like one big box, and then they're gonna give me like 4 or 6 little boxes. Hey, love. How you doing? You good? That's good. So, yeah. I feel like I'm gonna have one big box and then like 6 or 7 little boxes.
It depends on what.
So he spoke today.
Yeah.
Huh. But you didn't see yesterday.
Sure didn't.
Was it a bad day?
Hell yeah. He was by himself and he's throwing that off.
He was by himself yesterday.
He was. And
he's
by himself today.
But you spoke today.
And he was walking. Why were you walking this way, though?
That'd be that shit, boy. I need a Clark shirt. They $30 in the bookstore. I want a Clark shirt
I can cut up on some hard shit.
I need a Clark shirt. Because, like, okay, so at ASU, when we used to have homecoming, I used to go when I was little, they used to be big-ass booths all down ASU Street of nothing but ASU shirts, ASU skirts. Like, people would make custom clothes for homecoming. Clark, remember that? Damn. I ain't trying to spend $30 on one shirt, and I need 2 of them, so that's
$60. Somebody could take that and make it a business idea.
They could, because they used to make hella money because...
I know how to work a sewing machine. I have a sewing machine in California.
We still need shirts, and we need a printer to print Clark Atlanta on.
Oh, we need a Cricut. It's a little investment.
That's what Joy has. He has a Cricut.
Yeah, we can make big for all the summer. We're going to come up.
Sure. Okay. What's the homecoming schedule for this week? I don't know what the theme is. I don't know what the theme is for today, but it's giving Jamaica. We have jerk chicken and whatever kind of pasta this is, and then I got a veggie egg roll. I know you fucking lying. And then yeah, I got some veggie egg rolls and veggie dumplings, I suppose. Oh,
yummy.
Mm-hmm. It tastes like chicken Alfredo pasta, like the better version of that.
Give me a plate.
For sure. You better hurry up because you know how to be acting. So, funny ass story. I left my hall card in my room. So, I thought they would let me get my packages with just my ID. No. I have to go all the way back home and get my fucking ID. Well, not my ID, but get my hall card. So, that's what I'm currently doing. That's what I'm currently doing. I'm hoping that it's on my dresser because it wasn't in my bag. So that's why I'm confused on where my paw card is. I got to go back to Brawley and get my paw card. They're not going to let me get it with my ID.
Okay, I'm going to wait in line now.
Okay, yeah, because the line long as hell. Yes, okay. Bye. Yeah, I don't know where my paw card is. I'm hoping... Y'all, I'm hoping it's not in my purse somewhere. Because if it's in my purse, I'm going to be even more mad because I just made this walk for no reason. I did not look completely and deeply through my purse to see if my paw card was in there. I just assumed, oh, it's not in my wallet, so it can't be in my purse. It's in my purse, though. No, it's not. It's not in my purse. I'm lying. I'm joking. It's not in there. Hopefully, it's somewhere. Somewhere, though.
No, the booth.
Where? I'm hoping it's on my dresser.
Yeah,
in my room. That's what I'm hoping. That's what I'm hoping. I gotta take these damn braids out. Y'all, so it's currently 2:08. Me and Taj are trying to start on taking my braids out at like 2:30. Hopefully, 2:30. And we're trying to be done by 4. And then I'm gonna wash and blow dry my hair. I'm gonna try to do that in a lifespan of an hour. Because my hair shouldn't need like a deep conditioned wash. If it does, I'll do it after I take this wig off, because I don't have all day. Because my appointment's at 6. And I didn't want to take my braids out this morning, like get up this morning and take my braids out, because I knew I had to walk through the promenade. I had to do all this. It's cameras out, all type of stuff. A whole media team, all the news channels is out here, because it's homecoming week. So I was like, yeah, we're just going to have to push for time. Push for time. So as the Morehouse man said, I'm gonna expeditiously do what I have to do. That's a funny ass inside joke. And I'm the only one that's gonna get it. Unless you go, nah, I'm the only one that's gonna get it. Me and Taj are the only ones that's really gonna get that. So, yeah. Luckily, y'all, the lady who's doing my hair, she's a squirrel. She's not too far. Like, she's literally like 7 minutes away, so that's perfect, because then I don't have to worry about, y'all, I hate when Chargers or Skets or Hellcats, what the fuck, SRTs, I hate when they ride past me, because why are you making all that damn noise with that damn engine? I can't even hear myself think, but that loud ass engine. Did they break the gate? It looks like they broke the gate. Yeah, the gate is broken. Y'all, Clark be having so much going on. Because how the fuck is the gate broken? Like, dead ass.
Like, I don't know if y'all can see it.
I hope y'all can see it. Because the gate's supposed to be locked. That bitch ain't locked. Ooh, I don't have my popcorn. I hope the door open. Because I don't have it. Hi. I'm hoping, y'all, I'm hoping it's just on my dresser. I pray it's just on my dresser. Like, I really, really hope it's just on my dresser. Yeah, I feel like it's on my dresser. I feel like it's on my dresser. I'm hoping it's on my dresser. Oh, I get my hair done today. Oh. I'm gonna be a whole new bitch when I come back to campus. I don't know nobody. Oh. Hey, girl. I'm just fine. But no, for real, I get my hair done. I'm so excited because I've had these braids for so long and I've been blonde for so long. A bitch is gonna be black. Yep. Yep. That's what I'm talking about. Oh shit. Door's locked. Why are my keys all tangled up? And shit, y'all. Not me struggling. There we go. Y'all, this is so bad. Coffee and then even drink it. Ain't that something? I got it. Okay, let's go. Okay, I'm gonna talk back to y'all. I don't want this, since I'm doing a week video, y'all,
I'm gonna try to do short clips because y'all know me, I'll be quick to y'all up. I'll love video. So I'm gonna stop talking to y'all so long because I'm gonna cut all these ups to this video. I don't want this video to be too long, but y'all gonna have to bear with me because this is a week worth of vlog. I'm gonna have to bear with me. Love y'all though. Okay, hey y'all, I'm back. Get into it. Don't judge my room. I got all my packages and I literally laid them down. Y'all, let me tell y'all. I almost late for my appointment because I didn't get my wig. Got my wig and it wasn't what it was supposed to be. Y'all, had a long day. Let me tell y'all what time it is. My appointment was at 6 o'clock, y'all. It is 12:36 and I just got back home like 30 minutes ago. It was a whole lot. Yeah, but we made it. Now I'm about to go get something to drink, find some food. I'm starving. Then really just come back and clean up my room, as you can see, because I just put all my stuff on the bed. Please don't judge my curtain. I can't sleep in the morning. So yeah, I'm a vlog when I get there and show y'all what pregame is. It really ain't nothing. It's a pregame. Literally, like, you go there to get drinks and food. It's a pregame for the big place, honestly. Pregame is not nothing. So, yeah. Good morning. It's not morning, but good morning. So it's 1:04 in the afternoon. I kind of just got up like a second or two ago. What my ponytail? Y'all, this clip will not stay in my head. So I'm currently going to go pick up my ticket, y'all. The line is outrageous. It is Wednesday, October the 12th, day of the concert. I'm so excited, y'all, because I have never been to a concert. Like, I know that might sound like, wow, you never took a concert. No. It's my first one. So yeah, so I'm going to go pick up my ticket. And y'all, they said a lot, it's OD long, hold on. So yeah, bro, this shit deep. On the way. I know it's deep, I'm not even gonna, y'all, the line is like so OD, like I'm gonna show y'all. The line is OD. And I'm tired, y'all. I was doing work and I was like, because my teacher uploaded an assignment this morning that's due tonight. So I was like, okay, let me get up and, you know, do the assignment. And then I watched people's story. I was like, the line is still OD. I was like, okay, I'ma just come back and do it when I leave, I guess. If I leave. Cause y'all, I'm thinking I'm gonna have to spend like 2 hours in this line. Like one girl said that she got there at 9 and she just got her ticket. She just got her ticket at 12 something. No, I don't know. I really don't know how I feel about this. Y'all, I hate about recording because one thing I hate about recording is like when I'm walking by people and they be talking, I be talking at the same time. So it's like you hear multiple conversations. Or like if I'm talking to y'all and I walk by like music or a speaker or something, that should be like so OD. It be pissing me off. Cause when I edit it, you're not gonna hear nothing I say. You're just gonna hear whatever the background noise was. So there's that. I got my Clark shirt on. You know. So y'all, Yamari was already in the line, one of my friends. So I'm finna try to sneak up there with him, so I ain't gotta wait in this line, cause who the fuck? We so for real. Y'all, I'm so tired. I just wanna be in my bed. Like, I just wanna be in my bed. Like,
I'm not ready to start my day yet. I wasn't trying to start my day at 3 o'clock. Because class started at 7. So I said, okay, get ready at 3. I should be done ready. Being ready like 4:40, 4:50. Take my pictures, make my videos on my TikToks. All this, y'all, let me show. Y'all, you can see the line from here. And that's so bad. I mean, when I get closer, I'm gonna show you what I'm talking about. But yeah, I'm glad I told him to already get in line for me. Cause be suffering. But yeah, I'm so tired. Y'all, I went to sleep like 4 in the morning. Oh shit, the line curves. Let me show y'all this shit. Look at that, y'all. That's the line, that's the end of the line. Then y'all, the student center is maybe like a mile away. I'm not even gonna hold you. I'm gonna record this shit the whole time. I think these people are gonna look at me like, don't record me. Y'all, I don't know. This shit is like so wild to me because come to the front of the doors. I'm closer to the left. See, y'all see this long ass line? Y'all see this shit? Like, look at how old Adidas is. Like, her set is so cute. Girl, your set is so cute.
Thank you.
You're welcome. But yeah, y'all see this line? This line is fucking ridiculous. That is ridiculous as hell. Like, it's so freaking long. Like, for tickets. For tickets, not for the concert, not for nothing else. For the actual ticket itself. Like, literally. I can't believe this. Like, oh my god. Come to the front of the doors. Go to the left side. Let me call you on. Because what?
Ladies and gentlemen, the ticket pickup has been moved to Forbes Arena. You can head to Forbes Arena.
Oh my god! Avoid it if they just did digital fucking tickets. When you purchase it, you get a digital copy or you get a little QR code. Security scan it at the gate. Who the fuck does paper tickets? What in the hell? Like, they trying to avoid this. Like, be so for real. It's a million fucking people out here. Cause it's not just Clark people, you know. Outside people probably went on Clark website and bought Clark student tickets. So everybody and their mom out here. When they could have just sent the ticket in an email. Could have sent the code. No. We doing paper tickets. Okay. That makes so much sense. I'm not running. Because at the end of the day, the line gonna get right back long. And it's probably one person over there working tickets. I just know it is. And it's a million students.
It's not even in the email they sent.
But why they just didn't do digital tickets?
Homecoming passes can be picked up from Forbes beginning at 4 p.m. So if you just left over there, technically you ain't get your ticket over here until 4.
Dead ass. See, this day.
Fuck that ticket. Somebody could take my shit. I don't even.
Man. I just don't understand who does paper tickets. They could have just sent all the shit in an email. Or they could have just
done.
That's what I was saying. They could have just done a QR code. And it would have been easier for you to just scan your QR code at the door. What the fuck? But no, instead, you want these people to act civilized.
We're all black. That don't
Thank
happen.
You. You got bitches trying to fight. You got niggas yelling. You got bitches yelling. See? Mm-mm. For a fucking ticket. See, they all over there screaming. Half these folks don't even know where Forbes Arena is.
I don't even know why they went that way.
Yeah. Exactly, because this is a quicker way. And then the thing is, what if that gate's closed?
They're not gonna let people through there.
I'm glad we was like, let's go around.
Because this is the way I always go to Forbes Arena. I damn sure I'm going that way. Niggas is yelling, pushing bitches out the way. I was like, damn. If you pay for the ticket, you're going to get it regardless. The
concert is $70.
The concert is $70?
Now it's $70.
See, glad I got my ticket soon. They posted the damn website.
That shit was $30.
I know, that's right. I can't do this.
Yeah, no, I know. We're here too, but I'm saying. They're not opening ticket sales until
2
o'clock.
Cannot do this.
Yes.
I can't do
this. They just sent out an email and they said that it's not starting until 2.
I can't do this. This is way too much. This is way too frustrating. It's hot. I got a sweatshirt on because I thought it was cold. And it's not even cold. I'm so sorry, y'all. Excuse me. You know, these folks do not know what Forbes Arena is. Forbes Arena is down here. These folks do not know what Forbes Arena is. I love that I had a dance audition at Forbes Arena. So I know exactly what the fuck Forbes Arena is. Because these fucks do not know what Forbes Arena is. Because they don't go to Morehouse. I'm a true Morehouse participant. But, man, this shit is crazy. So as y'all can see, it's not a whole crowd right now. Because these people do not know where Forbes Arena is. Because there's like two arena places at Morehouse. And then some people went the wrong way. I was like, oh yeah, I ain't running. So I'm walking in now. It's been a fucking rain and we done made a fucking umbrella. Look at what the fuck. Oh my, hard as fuck. It's raining hard as fuck.
I got where to sell. Update. So I'm about to shower and then I'm going to completely blow dry my hair and do my hair. Let's just hope my lace don't look as bad. I haven't took the band off yet. We see what the edges look like, but we can fix the edges. Yeah, y'all. I'm very pissed right now, so I'm gonna hit back with y'all when I'm in a better mood. Okay, y'all, I'm ready. Let me show you the look. Let's get into the face real quick. Don't judge my room. Let's get into the face. Let me show you the fit. Get into get into the fit, y'all. Y'all, I was struggling with this fishnet. But let's get into the fit. Braids, got my braids in. V long, make your nigga want me. Tell nigga, I have on some black shorts, and then I have on some red boots. These are the glasses. Hold on. These are the glasses. You see me? Then we got the bed. So yeah. Let's just say I don't think nobody topping me. On some real shit. We're late. But y'all knew I was gonna be late though because I was already mad. So y'all knew I was gonna be late. But we finna leave, so I'll make sure y'all coming with me. How I'm doing this, I don't know. But me and Taj gonna work out. Let me show you my bitch in the back. Yeah, y'all, she wanna be like me so bad. Cause why is she rushing me?
Why she mess with me? But it's okay though, cause what duo you know mess better than us?
You don't.
Be for real. Be.
Look at the
Come on. Be, get the fuck out of here. Look, we are these bitches Pinterest inspo. They look at us and be like, damn, I gotta get that shit. I gotta get those shoes. So I can, yeah. For sure. Okay, well, yeah. We gonna see y'all at the concert for sure. Get into this shit. Please get into the face. Get out. Get it. Just a little something to hold y'all for. Hey, gang. Just a little something to get you into the. Get you into the look for real. You know what I'm saying? On some real.
You ain't got your park card?
You ain't got your park card. I ain't gonna be.
If I was not to get out, I would have left your ass standing.
Left your ass standing right the fuck there.
They got some gum?
Huh?
They got some gum?
Some what? Yeah. What the fuck is that? Oh, I thought you said something else. Nah. I heard go. I didn't hear gum. I heard go. I was gonna say it's a new code word for weed. Cause I don't have that.
You got that go.
But I need that though.
Whatever go.
I need that. Shit. We are walking to the concert.
Super excited. Super cute. Super sexy.
Very much. It's very much giving. We run the concert.
We just have our chest out today.
That's so surprising.
And my stomach ain't out like it usually is.
Get into the motherfucking shirt. Y'all love this shirt. It's just so hard to me.
Thank you.
as y'all can see, my curls are filled. So before I take my pictures, I'm finna recurl my hair. Redo my lips. And then I'm probably finna end this video for the night because I'm about to go to a party. And y'all, I can't vlog and party at the same time. Like, I hate it because, like, I be having all this stuff in my hand. I'm just not feeling it. But y'all, I'm finna show y'all all the clips and stuff from the concert. I kind of had a good time. I don't know. It was so many technical difficulties. Something popped or broke, and it sounded like a gunshot I got. It was just too much. I need a drink, like, honestly. That's what this is, that is. So, I'm going to talk to y'all folks tomorrow. Hey, y'all. So, it is Thursday. I'm going to show y'all the fit real quick. I'm about to go to the mail room and get my package. And then I'm going to, the calf to eat. This is the bag. Y'all love this bag. Now I want to get all colors. I love this bag. I don't know. It's just a little something. Y'all, I crimped my hair. I love the crimps. I crimped my hair. And I got the braids in still, you know. Y'all see that look. You see it? You show you. So yeah, today is the coronation. I have to dance at the coronation tonight. So I might not be vlogging too much today. I'm gonna take y'all with me to the mail room and to eat though. And then there's a Greek steps. I don't know, it's a Greek something tonight. On camp. So we're gonna go to that. Me and Taj are gonna go to that tonight from 11 to 2. We're gonna go to that. Y'all, I got like so messed up last night. I don't even understand how y'all, I had a pouch. And I think two shots, and y'all, I was out of there. It was a mess. It was really, really bad. Y'all, we didn't get back till like 4 a.m. Y'all, I ordered food, and my food was supposed to come at 5:40. Y'all, I fell asleep at 5:16. It was so bad. It was so, so bad. But luckily, they refunded me. Luckily, because I did not receive my foods. And y'all, I ordered so much food, y'all. I ordered shrimp and chicken Alfredo. I ordered shrimp loaded mac and cheese and fried Oreos. And I fell asleep. I was so tired. And then I was drunk too. So yeah, it wasn't gonna work out. So I'm about to make some videos or whatever. And then we can head out for sure. So I have no idea what's going on the promenade, but it's packed as fuck. I'm gonna check out what this shit looks like.
Look at this shit. Did y'all see all these goddamn things? Somebody explaining what's going on. Cause I just need to get my package and I'll get some eat. But y'all, I saw this girl walking with this big ass pineapple and it looked so freaking good. Like, it looked so good. I think got a lot of shit going on. That's a market. Like a little market. Oh shit! I don't think I'm eating in the cafe, y'all. So basically, it's looking like a little. I don't know what I want. Yeah, I don't know what I want. Oh my god, I don't know what I want. Huh. Okay. Let me get my package first. Yeah, this shit's just a shirt. And y'all, we're gonna figure out what we're going to do. Yeah. Y'all, oh my goodness. It's a whole little fair in a middle of, not fair, y'all. I don't really know what to call it, but y'all know what I'm trying to say. Basically. I don't even know what it is, but it is so nice. Shit. Now I don't know what I want to eat, y'all. I don't know what I want. And I want to buy a shirt. I want a lot of little stuff. And we're just going to get my package first. And then we're gonna come back to the next thing. I got to call Todd and tell her about this.
Okay, I got my package. I told y'all it was just a shirt. Literally, just a shirt. Because it goes in my skirt that I got earlier this week. So it's going to be cute. I don't know what I'm wearing it. But it's going to be cute as hell. So now, y'all, they got a phone case station, so I think I'm gonna buy a phone case. Because why would I? I think that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna buy a phone case. We're gonna buy a pineapple drink, and we're gonna buy something to eat. But they said a pineapple drink $25. Do I wanna spend $25 on just a pineapple? I think if I was to get a pineapple, I'd have to take y'all back, because I can't kill y'all this stuff.
in my hand. But let's look at these phone cases.
These are so hard. I'm hoping he had like something like this for my phone. Cause I know I got the newest phone, so I know I probably ain't got too many options. But we finna see. It's called dope phone cases, and these are hard as hell. Like this one, I love that one, and I love that one. All right, tell my mama. Yeah. Ooh, this one is so cute. We just gotta see if he got stuff for my phone. They got AirPod cases. I don't need the AirPod cases because these are so cool. Apple Watch bands. So this is way too much for me. It's too much. Okay, y'all. So far, I have bought this lip gloss because it was super cute. It's lip gloss. It's like a clear sparkle, and it looks so pretty on my hand. I rubbed it off, so I can't show y'all. But I was like, I have to get it. Y'all, I don't know. Hey, baby. I don't know what else I want. I don't know if I want food or what. I don't know, y'all. I don't know. I think I'm finna walk back that way. I'm trying to see if I want to get a pineapple and a freaking... I don't know, y'all. I don't know what I want, y'all. I think I want one of these big ass lemonades. I'm not even gonna hold you. Oh, y'all, they have hibachi. They have hibachi. I'm not gonna lie. I think that's what I want. How much are your lemonades?
$10.
They're $10? Okay. And your, is there a menu for your hibachi or do you just know the prices? Okay, how much are they? A plate. Okay. I don't know what I want. Y'all, I don't know what I want. Okay, I think I'm gonna come back. Thank you. I think I want one of those big jugs of lemonade. I'm not gonna lie. I think I want a big jug of lemonade. Cause y'all, I can't do this. I can't. That's why I want a personal vlogger. Like, I want somebody that can be with me 24/7 and vlog. Like, Taj does it sometimes, but we're together 24/7, but we're not together 24/7. Like, now she's not here, she just went off campus with one of her other friends, so it's like I gotta do this by myself. So I gotta give me like a personal vlogger, now somebody that don't have shit to do in their life and wouldn't mind being my cameraman. You see what I'm saying? Thank you, because that's what I need a cameraman. Thank you. Yeah. I don't know, y'all. I need a cameraman ASAP. Oh, God, I'm gonna post personal cameraman. Because I can't do this. I need somebody to record me. Like, y'all, I think I'm gonna post personal cameraman for real. Because I need somebody that can be with me 24/7 to record me. Like, I'm gonna post that. Like, personal cameraman needed 24/7 work with me in my daily life, recording me for my YouTube channel. Like, fix. But I don't want to be a nigga unless, like, he like gang. Cause if he gang, we could make it work. But if you like me, it's not gonna work out. Cause I be popping my shit. I be talking my shit. And I be real as hell with y'all. I tell y'all whatever. I just say what come to my mind. I don't wanna have to hold my tongue cause I'm being recorded by a nigga that I might be fluid, you know? Yeah, no, it's just gonna have to be a bitch. It's gonna have to be a female. But then at the same time, y'all, I don't like bitches. So that's why I just need to be Taj, because I don't like females. Like, when I think about who I would want to actually trail me, like, all day long, just recording me, it's like, who the fuck? Who? Like, I don't know. I don't know. It's very much giving. I'm gonna be doing this myself. I don't know. I'm gonna post it and just see who slid up or who's down for it, because they gotta go to Clark and they gotta stay on campus. So, but I won't need them like 24/7.
I really will only need them like when I go out. Like days like this, like when I go out in a city on some type shit. Cause y'all, I'm trying to get more consistent. I say this every video, but I feel like if I have a personal cameraman to record me everywhere, facts, I would be more consistent. Facts. So y'all, I think I'm just gonna get a lemonade. I think I'm just gonna get a big old lemonade, and I'm gonna see if they have like something sweet, like a cake or like some fried Oreos or something. Cause I think I'm gonna order food. Yeah. Order food, so I'm back in my room. Gonna put y'all down. Love y'all. I'm gonna be back and I'm gonna tell y'all what I got. I promise. Okay, y'all. So I'm back. So let me tell y'all what I got. So I didn't buy nothing else except for food. So I got this big ass strawberry lemonade for $10 and I got a funnel cake. Now, y'all, I didn't realize what fucking time it was. It's 5:07, y'all. I have to be at the coronation at 6:30. Ty's not even gonna make the coordinates. She's not even gonna see me dance, and I'm gonna cuss her out too. Y'all don't judge this. I just, it be so bright in my room, bruh. Like, it be OD bright when I be trying to sleep. So I just, instead of my curtain just being up here, I added my blanket to make it dark. So y'all, I ordered some Chick-fil-A because I knew that was gonna come pretty fast, because I realized I don't have a lot of time to spare, so I need to practice really quickly. My love life still sucks, in case anybody was wondering. It still does. But we're not gonna dwell on that. That's another topic for another video. So y'all, I'm about to just get comfortable, eat some fun cake, lay on my food, and then I'm gonna talk to y'all after the coronation, or either when I'm on the way to the coronation. It's gonna be either one, okay? Okay, so it is currently 5:45. I have to be with the girls at 6:30 for the performance. Taj isn't here, and y'all, she got a new phone, and she got a 14. So they with the 14 doesn't have a SIM card in it. So Verizon transferred her number and stuff already over to that phone like a week ago. So she doesn't even have service. So I can't even tell her anything. So I'm about to do like a really, really quick face, y'all. Like, I saw like super quick because she was like do makeup, but y'all, I sweat super bad. Like, I get it from my mama. I sweat so bad. Like, it could be cold, but the sun is beaming. I'm sweating. Like, I don't know what it is. Like, a little 8 count, I'm already sweating. So I'm not gonna do like a whole face. I'm just gonna do like a little something, just something that looked like I did my face, but I know I didn't. So y'all just gonna listen to any type of music, cause I'm gonna play this song that I'm just to just, you know, connect with it. You know what I'm saying? So y'all just gonna watch me do this real quick. I'm trying to get y'all on a good angle, for real. So, yeah, it should be fun. I ain't going into the tutorial what I use, cause we're gonna do that another day. I don't have time for that. Yeah.
My clothes on, and then by the time I finish my clothes on, because it's now 6 o'clock, it'll be time for me to go. So I'll talk to y'all after the coronation. I'll let y'all know how it go. Okay, y'all, so it's now 6:11. Y'all, she said have our hair pinned on our face. I don't like that low ponytail look, so I just did a little, just pour a little bit to the front, and then I pull it like this if I need to. It's not in my face though. When I'm dancing, it's not in my face. So, yeah, I just thought this was cuter than just a lame fine ponytail. So, that's what we got. That's what I'm talking about. So, yeah, I'm gonna get ready to go to this coronation, y'all. I'm gonna let y'all know how the performance goes. No, I'm not dancing in this. My uniform is there, so. Bye. Hey y'all, it is what is today? It is Friday. Oh, I was gonna say Wednesday. Y'all, it is Friday. I'm currently just getting up. It's like 2 o'clock. I'm getting ready to do my hair. And then they're doing the same thing they did yesterday on the promenade with all the little food and stuff like that. So me and Taj are going to go. You're going to the block party tonight. What block party? I was going to the CA1. So let me tell y'all something. So I might, y'all might not get too much footage from Friday or Saturday. I'm gonna try to do both, but I'm actually gonna start a whole nother video because this is gonna be a weekend in my life as a YDR girl, basically. So we're gonna transition videos real quick, but I'm just gonna get y'all a rundown of my day. So tonight we have the CAU Gone Wild party, and then tomorrow we have the CAU love story. You know, me being a YDR girl, I'm hosting both of those. So I'm about to do my hair to go out on a promenade and things like that. So y'all gonna see me doing that. But like after 8 o'clock, we on to a new video. I'm letting y'all know that's the party, right? I'm going to this. So yeah. I'm not starting that video yet because I'm going to start that video when I actually start getting ready for the party. So, yeah, y'all, I do not find a personal cameraman, so I don't know what I'm going to do because I can't. I'm going to see if Taj wants to be my cameraman for the night. I'm going to see if she'll be down for that. But see, y'all, this is the thing. I want a cameraman that doesn't really party, that doesn't drink, that doesn't want to dance, because y'all, Tanya's is gonna want to dance, she's gonna want to have fun, and we both gonna be doing it, but I need somebody recording me doing it. So it's like, I need a camera man, y'all. Facts, I need a camera man. I don't know, y'all. I don't know how we're going to do this. I don't know how we're going to make this work, but we're going to try. Because, y'all, I know somebody that wouldn't be my cameraman, but, y'all, I feel like I'm going to say one wrong thing, and he not going to like it. And, yeah, so I'm not even going to put myself in that position. So, yeah, I'm about to get ready to do my hair. I'm going to come back to y'all when I'm done getting ready to go outside or whatever. So, yeah. Talk to y'all folks later. Okay, y'all, I'm back. I am Jace. Let me show y'all first the feet real quick. So we got this champion bra with the matching set, some cargos, and my gray sock shoes, black bag, black glasses. You know what I'm talking about, for sure. So currently waiting for Tosh to finish getting ready so we could go. I'm gonna take y'all with me or whatever, I guess. So yeah, talk to y'all when I get outside. I'm not gonna be here for long.
Okay, hey guys, and we're back fully dressed, homecoming day. What was my line?
Anyway, homecoming day 5. Homecoming day 5.
This is the
see mom.
Shirt from Forever 21. Skirt from Q. Shoes Jordan 4s. Purse Guess. Sunglasses Fashion Nova.
Okay, and then we have. Go ahead. Off the details.
I can already get this, but I'm gonna do it again.
Okay.
Bra from Champion. Panties from Champion. Cargos from Amazon. Shoes from Yeezy.
Okay. Sunglasses from?
Sunglasses from Amazon.
Purse from?
Purse, I'm a gatekeep.
Y'all know nothing about that.
I'm a gatekeep. Y'all don't need to know what that's about. Because then all y'all gonna be walking around here
let
with
me.
Nah,
just
nah. No, thank you. No, thank you. I got a funnel cake in the refrigerator that I bought yesterday that I did not eat.
That's gonna be disgusting.
Let me see.
My fit check is, it's so cute, it's regular.
They'll be like, okay, shirt from.
This is shirt from Shein.
Okay.
Pants from Fashion Nova.
Okay.
Shoes from, I don't know.
Okay.
But, then yeah, me from Jersey. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? Shirt from Nike.
Yeah. Yeah.
Pants for that damn. Shoes from that damn. Go, feel me? You know what I'm saying? I'm on the A. You got Atlanta tight shit, so I don't see tight shit. You already know.
Yeah, period.
Like this? Would you go Cartier?
We like this. We like this.
Okay, look at the sides of those though. The sides really cute.
Exactly. That's why I was like, she had these in that pink and blue color. I was fucking.
Those are really cute. Are they real?
I like them.
See how much? Those, but I like the pink and blue, like at an actual face.
Okay, let me see. I think I want these. I like these, but
I feel like these ones do what I needed to.
Right, I feel like they give a little bit more.
They do.
What else? Y'all, I'm promoting. Real why y'all girl shit. I'm promoting.
Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. We out. Everybody doing it?
Big whiny y'all, big whiny y'all, girl. You know the baddest, the littest in the motherfucking city in the A.
Hello.
Come on. Who's topping us? Not Pariah, not Credit Functions, not Legendary. Them bitches is not topping big whiny y'all.
Where we going tonight? Where we going tonight?
We going to the big city. Where we going tonight? Come on now. 9 to 2 a.m. Bitch shit. Y'all be in y'all parties as well? Dang.
Huh.
That sucks, gang. Okay, y'all. So me and Taj are about to... We're back in the house now. Me and Taj are about to just go back out a little bit and then come back in probably like 30 minutes to start getting ready for this party. It's 7:22. The party start at 9. So we probably just want to go out, just see what it's talking about, and then come back and start getting ready or whatever. And... yeah, and I'm really finna wrap this video up for Friday. We're finna wrap it up because, as I told y'all earlier, I'm finna go into another video of my weekend in my life as a YDI girl. So, yeah, I'll talk to y'all folks tomorrow. Good morning. We just gonna say I had a very, 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 very long night. I got extremely drunk. My room looked a little empty, don't it? Yeah, I broke my purse rack last night. So, I went to Walmart. I got back to Walmart to buy a new one. Guys. Okay, so while I go and get this purse rack, here are a few clips from last night. But if you want to see the full clips of everything that happened of my full night, make sure you watch my weekend in my life as a YDI girl. By the time you're seeing this video, that video should be uploaded, because I think I'm gonna upload that video first.
This film is presented in its original uncut version. It is intended only for mature audiences.
Hold up, throw that in. Hold up, bitch, 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 throw that in. Club. I can't fuck with you. 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 I can't.
So yeah, how did I break my purse rack? You may ask. I don't know. I've come to the conclusion that I think it just fell. I hope that it just fell, because I don't remember actually touching it. So I went to Walmart and I got this. It's actually a drying clothes rack, but it's very extendable and it's very big enough for all my purses. So I just turned it into a purse rack instead of
what it actually is. So we had a time last night. I have no idea. Today is the homecoming game that I'm not going to. It's currently 2:10. I'm not going to that. Sunday too. We're gonna go to the tailgate. Francis is gonna be outside. Really, we're gonna find somebody that wanna give us some food and stuff. And then I have another party tonight. So I'm gonna leave y'all again around the same time to vlog this while y'all party. It's a vlog party tonight. All my nails practically then came off. As y'all can see, I'm gonna take these other four off today. So, let's see. I think I remember how to do this when I did my last one. This is the bottom piece. Kayla! Get the next one. I try to show y'all. Y'all not on no tripod or nothing. So let me put y'all on the tripod.
Just hung up the phone tonight. Could already tell that you come here home intoxicated. Ooh, so you better take your time with me. Cause I remember last time you wouldn't make love to me. Then you fell fast asleep. Wouldn't even talk to me. Crazy, baby.
I'm so crazy.
I wanted you to raise my mind. I got the keys. Please, for me. Since you're coming home intoxicated. Huh? For me. Please, I wanted you to raise my mind.
Retrograde energy shifts are what I was made for. And don't you dare hit me back with no case, sure. Soon as I tell you that you the one I will wait for. You too saucy, too flossy. You moved in and moved off me. All to be with niggas who just starting to move bossy. Maybe I just handled you too softly. Them boys got no Khalees in their blood. If your whole heart I wasn't in it, I know a piece of it was. Posted that pic you sent me, it wasn't recent enough. How I'm supposed to wife it, you not Aisha enough. You love getting teed up, love showing the cakes, you know that they eat it up. Love touching the road as soon as it's heating up. Invited you over, you said that you showing up. All them spelling mistakes, I know that you drunk as fuck. All them other mistakes, let's let it be what it was. I want you to change my mind, I'm praying you pulling up. Know who you be around, I know that they teaming up. Telling you you better off leaving me in the dust.
I wanted you to raise my mind. I got the keys. Please, me. Since you're coming home and intoxicated.
Okay, so y'all, my room looks so much better. It's now clean and everything, you know. So now we're about to, I'm gonna fix a bagel, drink some coffee, get something in my system, and then I'm starting drinking. I'm sorry. I'm gonna start drinking, for sure. Yeah, I don't know what I wanna wear today. I kind of want to wear something incorporating Clark because it's homecoming. But the thing is, I could wear my Clark pants. Yeah. I could wear my Clark pants. I have the pants that I wore for my photo shoot that have Clark and stuff on them. I could wear this. And it just says CAU 2026. We're gonna wear those. We're gonna do damn, I wish I just had like a white or like a nice black top. I'm probably gonna do a heel. I need a shirt. It's really giving. I just do this shirt because I love the way it makes my boobs look. It's giving up with my whole photo shoot outfit. Do I give a fuck? No, y'all. I'm very, very, very unprepared for Clark's homecoming. I'm gonna let y'all know now. So, y'all be like, oh, she wore that before and did. And I'm wearing it again because of the occasion. Because. This doesn't go. I mean, it goes, but it doesn't go. It's like I like it, but I don't like it. I don't know. Because I'm wearing heels, so thick. I have this black top. I don't know. We're gonna figure it out. We're gonna do something, but we're wearing these pants for sure. We're wearing those pants for shit show. I wish I had like a Clark shirt, cause I dress it up or whatever, but I don't. So there's that. So y'all about to drink some coffee, eat my bagel, and then I'm gonna take my shower. And by the time that happens, we're gonna probably start getting ready. Cause I think I'm gonna do a nice face today, y'all. I'm gonna do a full face of makeup today. So. I will talk to y'all folks later. All right, y'all, so I'm back. I am now dressed to go to tailgate. I'm finna show y'all the outfit. I'm trying to get this shirt together because y'all, I did a bandana shirt. So I'm trying to get it together. So it's supposed to be like here. Here we go. Yeah, I got my shirts on, white heels. Then I got my
black bag. Then I already got the shade. I'm wearing the shade that I'm wearing today. They're Cartier or whatever, y'all. These are so freaking cute. So, yeah, we're about to go outside. I'm gonna talk to y'all when we get outside for sure.
You do. You want something to drink?
Phone blowing up. Let me see what is it. It was my phone. Oh, it wasn't even nobody. They was replying to my story. Boo. Where's your red cups? Oh, okay, girl.
Too long to fucking record that.
I do too. What do you want to eat?
No.
Oh, you said I ate a bagel and I ate some eggs. It's a little too deep for me. I don't know how I feel about this. It's a lot of food. You can go back if you want to. I ain't. That niggas is out. I love it here. These glasses, I can't see shit.
Yeah. I'm this pretty bitch in the city, and I want to know she fine as fuck.
I'm that's right. Yeah.
How are you, my girl?
$10, let's go. All hoodies gonna see, all hoodies gonna see, $30, let's go.
I'm gonna start dancing with him, it's like, whoa.
He know what he's talking about.
Hey,
one thing about them old heads, but
they know how to get the fuck down. Excuse me. I never walked through the inn. I just want to see what the inn looked like. So,
this is the bathroom. These are just little
slide back and forth. I know. I mean, y'all, this man is getting the fuck down. Here's what.
Y'all ready?
Whoa. What are we?
he doing? I thought you were gonna get him out of there. What are you doing?
Oh, I'm in your video too. We're in both videos.
Oh.
You wanna go video?
What are we doing?
Video.
What are we doing?
Ask you a little question.
I'm gonna ask you a question. Okay.
Wow.
What's going on, vlog?
He drunk his head off.
Who? You sorry?
Yeah, he drunk his head.
Oh my goodness.
My blood and shit.
Oh, my, bro, I got it. Hey, what is this on phone at? So cold, I think I'm
getting my eyes. Believe it, she could die. What did you do? Hey, y'all. Okay, so it is Monday. It is Monday. Today was my recovery day, so we're about to go to the library and do some work. Oh, and do some work, because a girl need to do some work. Y'all, it's red out here. It's real bad. Y'all, I ain't talked to y'all much yesterday because, y'all, I was messed up. Like, I got drunk off mimosas, and then I got high, and yeah, that was it. That was it for me, y'all. I really don't, y'all. Then, on top of that, y'all, this week is Spellman and Morehouse's homecoming. I don't know how I'm gonna make it. I ain't gonna have no liver by Halloween. Y'all, this whole month is just, it's been filled with a lot. So I'm wrapping this video up. I don't know when I'm gonna get this video to y'all. I have no idea. Cause y'all, when I say it's a lot of footage and a lot of editing that I gotta do to this video, cause it's so many days. But y'all, we're gonna get it done. Y'all, give me like 2 weeks. I'm gonna try to get it to y'all by the end of the week. Today is October 17th. So whenever you see in this video, you will know how long it took me to get it. So yeah, this is Hannah's Ray. Make sure you tell everybody about me, tell your mama, your daddy, your sister, your brother. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, send this video out, because your girl's trying to get to 1,000 subscribers by the end of this year. Come on now, we could do it. We really could do it in a month, but you know, y'all be wishy-washy with me. So yeah, I'm gonna talk to y'all folks later. This is Hannah's Ray, and we are out.